So right now we're at a Cracker Barrel.
We turn around. I can't say it.
The dad from That's So Raven here. Let's go. If you could gaze into the future.
David's birthday weekend, and you know, of course, I'm the type that doesn't film anything ever.
You're the one that uploads late, right?
Yeah, you too.
I don't do that.
We just post the next day.
You post on
my days, and then I post on David's days.
On Fridays.
Yeah.
I love when you tweeted when you post before David.
But I was a day late.
Yeah, I was like, what? Are you serious right now?
I forgot that I posted late.
Yeah.
I tweeted that, and I thought, oh, it's a funny joke. And then later on, Carly's like, Zane, you literally posted a day late. And I was like, oh, you're right.
Well, every time you turn back, it's just your beard.
I just want to be 100 with you right now.
Yeah.
Sometimes when you turn back there, it's really, 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 really backlit.
Look, I'm not good at what I do.
It looks good right now.
I'm not even using my camera. I'm using Corinna's camera. Yeah, she hooked us up. She got us like a $40,000 room.
This doesn't seem right. You don't have any coffee. Maybe we should room service. It would probably be like $500.
Scott was like, you know what? Let me just get a bottle of Jack and like some waters for the hotel room.
I'm not drinking, so I ordered waters, and they were $300.
The whole thing came out to be $800.
So this is like, this one bottle is like $30. So this is like, I don't know, like a good $5. So I'm taking
We didn't realize that like having a complimentary like $40,000 room, whatever we buy is gonna be ratio to like that price. So if we buy a pizza, the pizza's probably gonna be like $150.
Which because
the
room is one slice, like $20.
Dude, the guy came up to give me the waters and everything, and I was like, Jesus, I did not expect this price. He's like, yeah, man, Vegas prices.
No, but the rooms here are like $40. I love this ad. The rooms here are only $40.
Everybody's like, well, then we're not going to stay there. I don't know who you're winning over at this influencer marketing, but whoever's watching is like, $40,000, uh-uh. I'll get a Groupon over at the Luxor.
We're figuring out why they make the room so cheap, and it's because I think it's because they make it so cheap so people spend all their money on the slots.
Or like
right? Or is it something else?
If you have a really cheap hotel, then more people are going to stay here.
Baby, this is Vegas. All of this was paid for by people who lost money. Like, this is somebody who put down $100 and lost it. Oh,
is this
God.
Like, it just seems so illegal. Gambling in the future is just gonna be illegal.
It is illegal in a lot of places.
It's illegal if you're a Christian.
$300 on the blackjack table in chips, and I lost it in 3 minutes.
It's like, that seems so, like, it's like scammy. It's like,
you know how much I put on a blackjack table? Nothing. Did I win? Nothing. How much have I lost? Nothing.
Because I'm a smart man.
And how much have I gained? A good time.
I saw you. I saw you with Alex, like, gambling. I'm like, she looks really into it. You come back with $100 chips.
Down $800, and now I'm up $150. Because I put down $400 and one, and then I put down another $300, and I got blackjack.
Congratulations on getting new pedicure. Jeez, look at my
The
report.
Week I got it.
Alright, and Zane.
Oh, that's disgusting.
Where you end it.
Sorry, from YouTube hits me up. Zane, this is why you're. Remember the wart on 437?
I wanted you to promote
the palm. It's not the wart on your friend's feet.
Oh my god, look at the hotel, but look at his wart.
I just go by that like Dr. Scholl's remover and I'm over the view, just like.
Oh yeah, look. I'm just exposing. Look. Ow!
Step on it.
Literally just step on it. My god! Jesus! It looks like a saw trap! Look in the
Every time you turn around, I love it. Matt mentioned it earlier, but it literally is just your neck and like the bottom of your beard a lot of the time.
What do you mean?
Look at the screen, what it is right now. It's this dark every time.
Show us the backyard, baby. Give us a little tour.
Okay, this is the hot Las Vegas weather.
It's hot.
It's 110 degrees.
But look, it's an infinity pool. It goes down to the lobby floor.
And if you press this button right over here,
boom!
The whole thing shuts down into the water.
Oh. Yeah, it just Jake Paul when he's vlogging, yeah. Anyways.
Yeah.
That was a little taste of what we've been doing here for the past 2 days. But everybody say bye. I just wanna have a good time. Hey, bye.
It's the big mama's t-shirt.
Why would you say that?
That's funny.
Let me spit
on
my sweet tea.
Dane, have you been filming this?
Oh my god.
So right now we're at a Cracker Barrel. We turn around. I can't say it.
The dad from That's So Raven here. Let's go. If you could gaze into the future. I recorded it.
You can't tell.
Just watch the video.
Where are we?
my god, the runaway bed! All right, guys, the moment you've all been waiting for. Drum roll, please. Baby, you ready? You ready? 3, 2, 1. Baby, I got it!
I can be the answer. I'm ready to dance when the vamp up. Then when I hit that dip, get your camera. You can see even that bitch shit's the Tampa. In the DM, that young sister beacon. The bitch who wants to compete in. Anchor freak can fit that pump with the peep in. You know what your bitch become when her weep in. I just wanna sip that punch with your peeps in. Sit in that lunch if you're treating. Kick it with your bitch who come from Parisian. She know where
to Jason, come here! Welcome.
Hey.
Sit down.
What's going on? You never light your videos.
Doesn't it look like an audition room?
It does look like an audition room.
Because that's something I want to talk about. I did my first audition last week.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
Congratulations.
I obviously couldn't film anything because you know you can't film an audition room, but I did my first audition.
You tried to bring your camera out during the audition.
The Jack brought me an audition. And okay. It was these lines, and I was practicing with Andrew. It was just like a very dramatic scene.
It was? You did a dramatic scene?
I know. Looking at your face, you're like, You knew it went to me and her were reading these lines to each other. And I'm just like yelling. I don't know how to read these lines. We went over them over and over again. And I was confident enough after like 2 hours of reading like 2 pages. Finally got it. And I was like, you know what? I feel comfortable. Like, I'm ready for this audition. I was telling Jack that like, I'm not ready. I can't do this. I'm so scared. I'm going to up. I'm not prepared. Jack's like, dude, you just got to do it. It pushes back. This is going to make you look bad. So just go in there and just do it. I'm like, what if I up? And he's like, it's... Just be ready.
I know it's 2 pages. Is it like big chunks or just like
one? No, it's the easiest script you'll ever read in your entire life.
Okay.
Are auditions as scary as people make it to be? Or are they just like, they're just auditions. It's fine. And I thought it was going to be like a long, big, long room. But they're in the back and they're not like right in front of your face.
Right.
And I thought it was going to be very like comfortable. Nope, they're right here. 8 people right in front of me. And I'm like, oh my God, what the fuck? Lady's like, yeah, just stand right there. And I'm supposed to like know what to do already. I've never done like an audition. I've never taken an audition class. I've never like, cause there's certain things you have to do when you walk into audition. You have to say, all right, this is Zayda. You're playing your, whatever. I didn't do any of that. And they're like, okay,
look. What was the character?
It was just a guy that like, liked the girl. Something like that. It was just a dramatic moment. And so.
Your big part?
Just one of the parts. And one of the, it was one of the main 5 people.
Okay,
like, that was
so,
one of them.
Yeah, a lead.
A lead.
As they call it.
Me as a. You just imagine that.
With that beard.
I walk in with my script. Jack said that it is not good to go back and forth. You have to like kind of, you have to like prepare for it. You have to memorize. I'm not good at memorizing it. So I fold it up and I put it in my pocket. I'm like, Zane, you got this. The moment. They're like, okay, are you ready? This is me. And they saw right through me. They're looking down. They're like, all right, are you ready? But the thing is that they're running through people all day. So they have no time to be like comforting me or this. It's okay, but it's okay. We have a show to run. Let's go. Like, and they like it was really intimidating. They were so intimidating. But like, why should it intimidate me? Like, I'm in there. I'm just trying to do it. And I was freaking out. I started reading my lines. I wish I had the lines.
Did you have them in your pocket or not?
I had them in my pocket.
And you took them out.
By the second line.
By the second.
Okay.
Let me get this straight. It was like this. Hello? Nice to see you, Abigail. Nice weather we're having.
Let's just say it was so bad that the lady reading the lines to me was a better actress.
Yeah.
She was not is there any script that you have that I can like, that you can kind of teach me?
So I think for the next video, I'm going to show you how to act. I think that's what you should do.
I'd love for you to teach me, and I think we could do that.
I think I have some old scripts from some dramas, from TV dramas, like very, very dramatic stuff. And then I'll teach you how to act.
And we'll do it for my next video.
Yeah, and then we'll have Josh Peck critique it.
Alright guys, thanks for watching. Make sure to like this video if you enjoyed it and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more stuff from me and all my friends. Shout out to Alondra. Alondra! Thank you so much for being such a good little coffee bean to your boy! What you doing? Baby, what you sitting around here for?
Baby, now go get
outside! Go get outside!
All right, so look at this. Valet parked my car in a f***ing handicapped spot, and I look like a dick. Everyone's gonna comment, what a douche.
I got 15 seconds to fill up the time to hit that 10-minute mark.
You're not serious right now.
Baby, I'm just giving them content.
Baby, you can't do this, baby, you can't do this.
fix my channel, YouTube.
Please do it so these poor kids don't have to watch this bullshit.